Hi, my name is Natalie Critchley from nataliecritchley.com here in Northern Virginia. And today we're going to talk about why content is king and queen. But before we do, if this is your first time to the channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button and you'll receive notification every time I release a video each and every week. And we'd just love to be able to share those with you. So let's get into this. Why is content queen and king? Because content is so important. Everybody talks about content, 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 content. What is content? Content is information. Content is information, it is facts, it's numbers, it's words, it's everything, right? It's content, you know? And so I think a lot of people think it's, oh, I have to have new, fresh content. Well, if you really think about the real world, there's really, there's not a whole lot of new content, right? I mean, most of the content is repurposed. It is totally, it's your take on what you're reading, hearing, seeing, and giving back to the world. So let me give you an example. This pen, this Office Evolution pen is white, black, and orange. I could say this is a white, black, and orange pen. Or I could say that this pen has a white, 3/4 of this pen is white, and then the last quarter is black and orange. It has a 2-color top, but it has an orange top. So, you know, I'm describing this pen way one way. You're going to see this pen another way. It's both are right. There's no wrong answer. It is what it is, right? So this is content is information. It's the information that you want to give back to your audience, to your target market. If you're in affiliate marketing, online marketing, digital marketing, your content is how people will become attracted to you. And that's what you're looking for. You're looking for people who have a problem and they need a solution and you have that solution. So by you sharing what you know in that particular industry, field, niche, you are giving back to your community or your target audience or your, you know, prospects the information that you have. So, you know, content is so important because it's what separates you and I, right? I'm shooting this video. I'm really new to YouTube. This is probably only my 20th video. I'm learning as I go, but this is the platform that I'm choosing to give content away. So I'm talking about content, but I am providing content right now because I'm telling you what content is and how it can be shared and why it's so important. And the important piece, just so you don't forget this, I said it earlier, but it separates you from somebody else, right? We're all delivering content. We're all delivering a message. We're all sharing each and every day, all day. But what separates you and I from each other is how you deliver the content and what you provide as content and how I deliver and what I provide. It might be the same niche. Let's say we're in the travel space and I talk about great vacations and you might talk about Airbnbs. They're both great. Opportunities. There's a lot of people out there looking for Airbnbs. There's a lot of people looking out there for great vacations. So it just depends on what you're looking for. And we will each deliver similar content, maybe even the same, but with a different spin. Well, that spin is what separates us. That spin is what gives us value. That spin is where we add value to the marketplace because I'm pretty much 100% sure that that content you might deliver and I might deliver are probably almost exactly alike. It's just how we deliver it. So attraction marketing is really, really important because that's what separates us and that's how you're gonna gain a tribe. That's how you're gonna gain a community of followers who are raving fans who know, like, and trust you. If you sit here or you sit at your desk and you are typing on your computer and you've got this great health and wellness product, you've got this amazing new diet shake that can help women with, losing weight, and you don't find a platform or a way to share that, but you have it and you don't understand why people aren't buying it from you, it's because you're not putting it out there in the marketplace, right? You're not creating a tribe of people who need it. You've got to go put your message, you've got to put some content out there so people can find you, right? You have to put it out so it's like a boomerang. You got to put it out so it'll come right back. But you have to be able to to be willing to be able to put yourself out there and share content so people can find you, because there are a lot of women out there who want to have some weight loss or have weight loss issues or are looking for something new. And you might be that one person that can help them. But if you're just sitting there not thinking about what it is or how you're going to share that information, then shame on you. You're not going to get the sale. You're not going to be able to add value into somebody's life, and you're not going to be able to add an impact and help somebody and serve somebody. And that's the real, that's the difference. So content is the message, right? It's the information. And then I'm going to tell you that when you're delivering content, whether it's through video like I am right now on YouTube, or you do a post on Twitter, or you're on Facebook Live, or you're on Pinterest pinning beautiful boards about you're a foodie and you make these amazing recipes, you have amazing recipes and you make these awesome dishes and you're taking pictures and you're on Instagram, and or you know you're a podcaster and you're on your podcast, whatever that platform might be, get consistent, right? Get consistent and deliver the content, deliver the message, deliver value, how often you plan to do that each and every week. And that's going to be the hardest part about this whole thing, is being consistent and delivering each and every week. I was in a YouTube contest, a video 30-day challenge, and I thought, oh, 30 videos, that'll be easy. 30 days in a row, no problem. Well, I got up to day 18 and went on vacation, and it was a huge problem. I tried to do them on vacation, but it just didn't work. I got back, got caught up in some things last week. I missed two sessions, and then I missed yesterday because I had a technology issue. So, you know, it's not perfect, but I'm moving my business forward. I'm learning something new. So whatever platform you're going to be on to deliver that content, be consistent so your audience will know when you are delivering that content. If it's a Monday, deliver on Monday at noon. If it's a Friday at 3 o'clock, deliver on Friday at 3 o'clock. Be consistent so people can find you, and then you can add value in their lives. You can solve problems. You can share. You can do everything you're wanting to do with your home business, your online business, your affiliate marketing business, whatever your digital business may be. So that's really what I wanted to talk about. I wanted to talk about this content because, you know, it's super important that you recognize it's not that hard. It really isn't. You just have to decide what it is you want to talk about and come up with a plan, right? It's hard to wing it, right? I mean, look, I came up with notes. I started writing earlier today. I started thinking about what I was going to say today, and I started just putting some notes down on a sheet of paper. That's how I do it. I can't wing anything. It's just not me. I'm a script girl. I just need to know what I'm thinking about. I need to think about it in my head a few times. I need to film it a couple times just so I make sure it comes out in a way that you can understand what I'm saying and get some value from it. Again, because here I'm trying to add value. I'm trying to help you move your business forward based on what I've learned, mistakes I've made, great success I've had, whatever the case may be. It's all about helping people, and that's what I want to do here. That's why I'm here on YouTube filming these videos, because I've had some great success. I've had some amazing success early out of the gates in affiliate marketing and online marketing. And I want to share. I want to give back, because I know there are people out there looking, right? There are hundreds of thousands of people searching for ways to start a home-based business, start an online business, a digital business, and whatever the case may be. And I just want to help somebody. If I can help anybody move their business 1 inch forward and not backwards and stay consistent, that's what I want to do. It might be the teacher in me. I taught high school back in the day after college, so it might be the teacher in me coming out that is really wanting to make a difference here and helping. So if you found some value in this video and you've learned a little bit about content today and can feel like you can turn around and reshare it with somebody else, please, 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 please like, comment below, hit that subscribe button, come back for more, because I would love to be able to deliver my best content each and every week so that I can help you move your business forward. So that's it for now. It's Natalie Critchley from NatalieCritchley.com, and we will see you on the video next week. Take care.